12 years ago today, someone uploaded a video called Tails Abuse in Court, exposing Sonic's abusive behavior against his best friend. Back then, I cringed against Tails abuse videos and got butthurt about them. Over the years, I outgrew the Rabbit 8 base rumored to have started the whole cartoon police groups thing. 9 years later, however, I was on the run after a scandal the previous day.